sucks, Yankees being so good. I think in the NBA, the way their TV deals are set up, the way they can put them in prime time, they have 25 nationally, you know, televised games. That right there, that's how you can make major money in the league and be successful with the big teams. I don't know the number for every sport. And you talk about the franchise tag and how that may be able to help the situation. I hate the franchise tag in football. I don't think it's fair to players. And I think in the NBA, they've got a good